All right, ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? GIGeoGamer here, and today we are back with some Age of Empires 3 campaign playthrough. September 1600, the war rages endlessly on. Doubt and weariness consume me. The master has ordered me west to capture the Tokaido Road. Whichever army holds this vital supply line holds the advantage. I will obey, as always, but I cannot ignore the chill that grips my heart. Alright, I happen to know, and I'm just going to brag about this because I remember it. Then we march, but at a dead man's pace. Let's go ahead and jump into this one, shall we? A dead man's pace. Knife in the back.
Our men cling to life, Kichiro Dono. They need time to recover.
There is no time. Our forces must return west to seize the supply road.
Then our men will march, but at a dead man's pace.
See?
Yes, and in the future, you'll not question my orders.
Mototada, you have been wounded.
It is nothing. I still have a head, which is more than I can say for my enemy.
You bring news. The master wishes me to return home to Fushimi Castle. It seems the enemy has set his eye on my beautiful estate.
Then I will join you when the time comes.
I will look for you.
Clearing the road. We're timed on this one.
Seizing the Tokaido Road is the only way to maintain our supply lines. We must destroy Ishida's trading posts and replace them with our own. But we must act quickly.
See?
A warrior should never appear weak in the eyes of his enemy. We must keep a trading post on this road at all times. It is our only link to reinforcements.
わかりました.
All right, just doing the basic stuff right now. This samurai really do work.
So she decides with pirates.
Yep.
Venture west and put an end to this dangerous alliance.
Dangerous alliance. I don't know exactly how dangerous it is, but okay. Is there any, like, actual troops? Thought there was, maybe not, though. I think once we free them, yeah, we get an ironclad. Alright, we need to separate these guys out a little bit. Okay. Join us. Wakau? I never knew how to pronounce it. Looking good.
We will betray him on one condition. That he suffers an excruciating death.
Alright, we need villagers. I'm kind of worried about us getting attacked, so we're gonna keep our army here. But I do want to go check out this. I do want to go check out this big. The big island. You know, with our massive ship for just one. What is this thing called? More villagers. Alright. I'm pretty sure there's a couple treasures on here and that's it. There may be a native settlement. Let's just scout around first. Honestly, you can just do that. Alright, there we go. I knew we would get attacked. Alright, y'all focus down. That. Wreck 'em. Samurai. We're gonna really try and go for a lot more samurai this game. because they just really are such tanks. I feel like it would be our best bet. But we're gonna need a lot more people on gold. Alright, so yeah, there's nothing up here, just a couple monkeys. Alright, he'll get that. I'm really bummed that the Japanese has no healing. Like, I really think that's stupid, but is what it is. Needs more gold. Honestly, could go ahead and level up. Soon. Alright, we'll use 7 spears on this guy just to destroy him. Alright. Where are these guys coming out to? The gold mine? No, I still want you to come out on the bush. Do I have a market? I don't. Let's get a market. And then a consulate. I need a few punks. Alright. Now build me a consulate. Then go do that. Alright. I want these. For all resources? Wow, I didn't realize that was a thing. We're gonna go ahead and take... We'll go ahead and grab the wood, I guess. Okay. And we'll have to do that. Because the more resources we have... like, the quicker we can age up and get on with this mission. Can't even do it. In a tono me. That really hurts. Oh snap, look at this. Cheeky. You just miss your shot. Archers can miss in Age of Empires 3. It's pretty rare, but they can miss. And it's, you know, kind of really obnoxious when they do.
We must hurry and build more trading posts. Without them, we are lost.
I thought there was like an actual timer on this mission. There isn't, though. Alright, we can't get up there. And this is just gonna feed us right back into this. Alright, bit of an attack. Coming in. Dispatch a unit to take them out. Alright. And we'll go ahead and do you. Alright, I want you doing producing food, I guess. Consulate, who can we ally with? Boats or economic buildings? We'll do this. Iyo. Akatta yo. Yoromereyo. And we'll do that. And then we'll start creating an army. And we attack. There is no time. Siege the castle or we die. I don't appreciate you shooting me for that. Ouch. Alright, this is actually gonna hurt. Can we just take the fence out and then run? Run! Nice, dude. You escaped. Alright. We'll get a bunch of you. A couple more of you. Cancel you. That's gonna run out of food pretty quick. A church. We should get a church, then we can get some healers. Go ahead and do that. Oh, are still getting food drops, which is very beneficial. Can y'all finish that, please? Stink, we're under attack. You need to stay alive, get out of there. Alright. Let's go ahead and do that. Alright, we'll get 10 more samurai and then we march. For victory. Don't target my horse. Grab that upgrade. Alright, come on. Can you guys train a little bit faster? Would that be possible? Where's that church wagon? Give me a church. Alright. Once we get that church up, we can get some healers, I think, and that should really benefit us tremendously. We honestly could do another barracks. Alright, church. Yes, healers. Alright, church. That's what we need. My hair's really derping out right now. Alright, priests. Save the upgrade proctor. Get some priests out. The more the better. We're getting enough gold as it is. Let's grab some more of them. And that's gonna be our entire army once these last 10 units pop out. For now, anyway. Consulate. Can't get anything out of here. To use in the battle, so once this bad boy right here is done, we march. Priests train really slow. I've always hated that. Right, 5 priests.
Okay.
Heal everybody up. Dun da la, la da da da, dun da la. 11 HP. This man. You know, you should probably back up a little bit. See how long it takes him to get healed. While we're at it, I guess we'll just train some more of them. He's not getting healed yet. He's almost... Oh, there it goes. 10 each. Okay. And my army's maxed out just like that. Not maxed out, but fully healed up. I don't think we can even take all of these Ashigarus, I don't know how to say it. They won't all fit on this hotkey. Can only take one of them. Oh, we're about to lose some men though. We'll have to replace any men we lose. Gonna lose another one. Yep. Alright, let's push. For liberty and for honor. Let's just do some work. These guys will all get taken out by area attack.
Move faster. Our men are wilting without the proper supplies.
Bro, shut
open
up.
Open the road.
Jeez. We're opening the road, okay, man? Alright, I focused on Kichiro. And Kichiro's down. Take these towers out. All of every last one of them. Just take the main castle out. Take it out. Do it. Nice. Now we get the tower, then we get the trading post. Get some villagers up in here. Well, if you'd get up off the ground being dead, we would, wouldn't we? Just get a castle up, and then back to wood.
General, Ishida is forcing innocent villagers to fight for him. We must stop this injustice and destroy those barracks.
Okay. Only those two? Really all you want me to do? That's it, I guess.
Nanda?
What the kara da ne? But wait, All we have to do is gain control of all three and then we win. So do we have to fight through this, not build on it, fight into his base, destroy it, and then come back out? I'm down, dude. Let's get it. We need more gold. And then we'll do this. And then you go gather some wood. Oh, wait, my arm is not quite healed up yet, though.
Yeah, yoast.
Let's get everybody nice and healed up first. Get this up, because this is almost gone. An attack is incoming. Maybe not. Okay, maybe not. But at this point, we're healed up. Let's get him. Tonight, let's get some. Didn't live while we're young. I'm hoping that this is all like recorded from the right angle because my mic has been a little bit like iffy recently with extra pops and junk that I don't need in my recordings. Oh, Stank, we're actually getting attacked. Man, we're getting pushed back. Absolutely not. Alright, absolutely maybe. Are you serious? Shoot him! Thank you. I'll grab another one of you. Come on. Alright, food, yes, that's what we need. Reinforcements have arrived. As we get flanked. It's not okay. But we're about to have an army at our disposal. There they are. Fight! 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 Don't just stop! Jeez, man. Wreck them! Rock 'em, sock 'em! Attaboy. Alright, B. Alright, let's grab that upgrade.
Clear the land and ready the defenses.
Alright, let's actually go ahead and do this. So they're all down there, but we just need to destroy those. His base is down in there. We're safe from all that. Okay. Tower got that under control. Yeah. Alright, well, I guess let's just go ahead and push in. We had no reason to hang back. Holy cow.
Yeah.
Can't get in there. Okay. I'll go over there. Can you grab me some gold? Cheers. Cheerio. Seriously, I want as many of you guys cranking out as possible. Let's go. I always hated how the barracks worked in Age of Empires. They're a little bit derpy. We'll grab a dojo, because why not? We're not going to have time to use them anyway. And we got it. Alright, take that out. Push in.
Okay. Commando.
We'll raise him.
Yeah.
And just attack. That doesn't mean attack the fence. That means attack mode. Oh my lord. This game is so derped. We're gonna lose all of these guys.
Ishida still holds the road.
No, he doesn't.
Drive a wedge into his positions and then crack them.
A wedge. A wedge, you say? I just don't know if I can drive a wedge. I mean, we kind of already have destroyed him totally, but... Do we have to push into his town center? Holy... Yo, we're straight gonna lose this. Fight him! Kill him! Destroy him! Reinforcements have arrived, my brothers! Don't stop! Believing. Fight him down. Kill him. You are melee infantry. You can easily win this. Just fight! 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 This is gonna be rough. He went down. I'm gonna go back and defend. Take it out, would you? Sick of waiting. Secondary not yet done. Secondary is plenty done. Come on. Are you serious? Alright, it's done. I'm out of here. Alright, gain control of all three sites. We about to go ahead and do that. Reinforcements have arrived. Wait, no. I want the priest to beat this guy over the head. Wait, I don't want you to die, though. That would make things really complicated. Come on. Towards the priest. Sucker. Alright. And we're good.
Excellent. We have wrenched the road from Ishida's grasp.
Oh, for 5 minutes?
We must keep the supply line open.
Psh, got you, bro. I forgot that was a thing, though. Oh, villagers are not allowed. You can't just come build on this trading post. Moron. So where is this doohickey even sending the army? Oh, it hasn't even trained one yet. Cap. We can go ahead and grab some artillery. There's no population room. Yokewa? Where's my army? Can you guys like go fight? Not sit around and be stupid? And our free army out of there. Oh shoot. Nope, back out. Whoa! No way I'm about to lose this mission. Get up there, y'all can take this out. I believe. What happens if I lose it? Do I just have to reclaim it or what? Go! Oh, you stupid idiot!
Reform ranks and prepare for a counterattack.
Yeah.
What the stink? I did not just lose that. I just lost that.
Okay.
Can we sneak you guys down the edge?
Joust.
Nah, you're gonna go through the middle, aren't you?
Okay. Yeah.
Come on. No, that ain't gonna work. Back. Alright, so how are we gonna do this here? An arsenal could be useful. Joust. I can't believe I lost that, man. That really is aggravating. Maybe I should focus a little bit more on the, like, the Ashigarus. And not just... Oh, that's annoying. Put it up that way. You kill him. Oh, sucker! Kachiro, man. Good one job. No food! Yes! And we'll grab the upgrade.
Nani?
So why not? Kind of screwed over right now. I can't believe I lost that. He attacked with such a force. Like, did y'all see that? That was a massive army. I'm genuinely surprised by that. Good against infantry. I feel like, honestly, like the bowmen may be the way to go. But I'm stubborn and don't like bows, so I'm not gonna. We could get another dojo. No! Run, Kachiro! Made it a little ways. See, look at all that. Like, what even? Grab the upgrade. I think we're gonna have to go or some... we're gonna have to go. What are you doing? Oh, you idiots. You take 18 years to spawn and then you just go straight up there. Flippin' stupid. Wait, he survived. He lived to tell the tale. And he's got an army on his tail. Great. Another dojo. You can start bringing in some wood, actually. You can train in some more samurai. Alright, here we go. Infantry, musketeers, or archer and hand infantry. We need this. That right there is what we need. Alright, these four Yumis. Four Yumis. Oh, it's gonna be our hopes and dreams, our destiny. Five Yumi archers, yeah. Alright, we'll take you. And I guess we could take that if we get around to it. Don't know if we will. And we honestly could bring our ship up. I don't know how much it would help. What? This is insane, though. Jeez Louise. Alright, let's go retake the first one. I ain't hanging around for this. Let's go retake the first one. Sucker. Because we need to at least get our healers back. Alright, y'all actually move quicker. So y'all go. And then y'all come in behind. And then you guys open up. Ladies and gentlemen, like, what even is going on right now?
Our Edo Road is our only objective.
Shut up.
We must establish a trade route and quickly.
Our army is screwed right now. Just unload! Nope. I can't, it's gone. Take it out! I believe. You have to. No! Stay in fight! Okay.
Commando?
You know what? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna go ahead and take this as another fail. I'm gonna save the game, and later on when I have more time... I'm gonna come back in and beat this and I'll finish recording it from there, but... I just failed miserably, and it's, like, frustrating me, man. I thought I had that. I have, like, huge armies, and they just get destroyed. We're gonna have to play slow and tank up on this one. So, part two will be out in the very near future. Do not worry. But, guys, I hope you have enjoyed, and if you did, be sure to leave a like, subscribe down below, and as always, comment if you're enjoying the series. And, yeah, I will definitely see you in the next one.